Hey, Taff. I can still hear you. Hey? Is it still carrying on? Right. Might just want a good run. I'm trying to tell what fucking starting about right now. Cut mouth right next to my fucking mouth, it's on my lip. I can still hear you. I know, but it's tough people. We've had him what, nearly a year, and it was the first time we've used them. It's fucking crazy. Yeah. Something about what? Ah, right, yeah.
Yeah, once we get out of traffic.
I never even checked how much petrol I have in. I don't know. I know I had a full tank. But I've already dumped them. I should have half a tank anyway. Nah. To do anywhere. Ah, well, I'll siphon some out of it. Nah, I should be alright. There's about 125 miles per gallon with me on. And I had done that. And it's a 2 gallon tank, so it should give you a range of about 240. Be even worse tomorrow, won't it? Thank you. Are you alright? Don't matter, carry on, or are you pulling over? Missing, isn't it?
I didn't notice. Watch out with the... You got your tap right where?
Yeah.
Yeah? So what do you want to do? That's out, isn't it? Sure it's not a spark? Because you can hear it backfiring a bit. Yeah, but that's like, pops like that, it's like burnt, unburnt fuel.
It does this when the jet gets off.
So what are you going to do, run it off, carry on? Yeah? Take it nice and pootle.
It's a bit hard to do. It's a bit hard to pootle with it. But when you're ground and store, anything below 3,000 RPM.
Well, you know, to start with, Ebden Bridge, so if you want to, if you need to open it up, we'll meet at Ebden Bridge, you know, Main Road somewhere.
Yeah?
Yeah? Oh, yeah, way better. Okay.
Dave, it's a sticky jet, it might just want a bit of petrol running through it. Catches it, tea leaves and all that lot. That's what I mean, it seems intermittent, doesn't it? You might hear me talking to the camera actually. Yeah. No. We still get no fucking sense no matter what I say. I may as well talk nonsensical. Nonsensical or whatever you call it fucking when it comes to your head anyway. Saggy, broken face. And wrinkly ball bag. Is in it? Sam's all for me fucking off for a 2 week to go around Scotland, you know. Yeah, little shit's up to summer. I just thought it might be 2 weeks, you know, to do Northwest 500. I just thought it might be like 2 weeks, you know what I mean? We don't want to be rushing. I went, well, you're alright, as long as enough shit and everything's paid for. If he had any friends, I'd be worried. But all he'll do is be waving his willy at his boyfriend, won't he, over the camera or something. Yeah. Well, you won't know any difference anyway. We'll see how it does going over up to the floor. On your bell end. Is it alright? Yeah? Take care.
don't know where it's at, and I've tried to take me, but it's, I don't know what order it's got on me, but it's still trying to take me all the way back. Fucking crazy, isn't it? Can't even hear you now. Busy, isn't it?
Tempest ride. I still think it wants to just in a couple of tape on bracket on cam. Really though, a lot better. I was struggling to get up to fucking 50, let alone back up to 60. This bike has been 60 all day long. sound better.
Yeah, I thought I better run in through it and get petrol through the cab. Yeah, well, I haven't checked as well. Right.
Well, it's that junction, wasn't it? Timing made a lot of difference. I reckon there's one more two, possibly two will advance it a little bit. Might just do three. It's clearly more power, but it's still not quite. I reckon at least one more two. Ain't seen one of them in a long time.
Aldi. I think up in Newcastle, Geordies get confused when it's closed on a Sunday. Stay at fucking road here on gravel. Fucking unbelievable. Don't give a fuck about bikes, do they? Hey? Yeah.
This is Nelson.
Back on A59.
Thank you.
there's definitely one more turn. It's nearly there. So this is where we're going to do the comparison from. Remember, I was struggling to get up to 50. I reckon maybe one, two more teeth, I'll stock it. And it'll be nearly there. Still just not quite there. I know this what this bike can do. And it can do better than that. I know it can. I can't quite remember, but we'll have a look on video. There's no way I'm getting up this hill at 45, it's nearly 50 miles an hour. Still a little bit more to go, I know there is. dead.
Was she sniveling?
No, my fucking hands got them, mate. It's fine. I'm doing
that. Well, I fucking allowed you to grip.
Hey?
I allowed you to grip.
Yeah.
You need to practice your grip round the throat. It is!